Hello, everybody. I'm Dub Dub, and welcome back to Throwback Thursdays, where I'm gonna throw it back on Thursday. And NES on Nintendo Switch Online seems like a perfect place to go. And today, we're gonna play Metroid. What the? What? Dude, what is this game? I don't know if that's a good direction to go. This place looked like I could go to a spot. All right. I'm stuck, guys. I'm stuck. Dude, what is this game? Do they not die? Oh my god, dude! We made it to the other side. Oh, I bombs. Interesting. I don't have any idea. I thought whenever I was going to start this gameplay that it would be as interesting as Kirby's Adventures. It is assuredly. What the heck is this? So, I'm trying to get the hang of it. So you shoot them and they freeze, and I understand that I have 5 bars or 6 bars of energy. But for what? Oh my god, dude. Okay, we may need to play another game. I can't. There we go. Get me out of here, man. Energy. Is this the first ever Metroid game? Because my god. We are getting toasted right now, bro. What on earth is this? What?
You can change. All right, good to know. You can change. Oh my God. Dude, this game is nuts. As in, like, I hesitate to say, what? There's your gameplay. All right. How do I play this game? I think that I get it, but I keep dying, so let me figure this out. I get it. All right, give me another chance, guys. We got 0 points. Is my face itchy? Am I supposed to trap one of these guys? Am I supposed to trap them? He doesn't turn when you want him to turn. Oh my God. What is he? What are these games, man? I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I'm Donkey Kong now? What? Welcome to Donkey Kong Jr. We gotta save Pops, I guess. Why is he looking at me like that? Speaking of Donkey Kong, you guys see the new little teaser for the next King Kong and Godzilla film? Alright, hang on. I think I got this. What? I can't drop down like that? Oh my God. These old games, man. These old games. All right, we made it further than we have yet. What? Can he jump? I don't think he can jump. We need to get past this part. It says he can jump. All right, it doesn't say. It looks like he can jump, but Oh, we can jump. Look at this. 3D before Mario was 3D. Hole 1, par 4, 328 yards. Well, I obviously need a driver. What's that gonna do? Oh, I got that perfect, right? Where'd it land? Wario's Woods. Want them? Oh, I want them to die. Got it. We want them to die. We're pretty good at this, guys. Do a whole video dedicated to this. Try to mix it up a little bit, but they failed. Okay, we're getting all this gold, man. We're unstoppable. We're too good at these games, man. Screw golf. This is where it's at. Toad. I'm so good. We go till we fail. Gotta make it manageable, right? Too good, dude. It's unreal how amazing we are at this game. It's a shame I wasn't born in 1980. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, then I'd be 40 and I'd be depressed.
Not that there's anything wrong with being 40.
What? Why are we killing them? Like, these look like... It's gotta be pretty morbid what we're doing to them, right? Alright, it's getting a little difficult, guys. No, I don't want to do that. Dude, come on, man. There we go. We just do that, and then that, and we do that. Bam. Did it, bro. We did it. 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 All right, last one. Got him. No, we're fucking up. Oh wait, 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 wait. Oh shit. Got him. Uh-oh. Oh god. Oh god. We're getting there, man. We're getting there. Oh, you could do it on the bottom too. I didn't know that. Stop it. God, these old controls. Oh, I missed my opportunity, dude. Bam. Listen, guys. I thought Metroid was going to be a whole video in and of itself. But unfortunately, I couldn't understand how to play that game. So, we dug into some more of these retro games, and yeah, pretty much killed it. So, thank you everybody so much for watching. I've been Dub Dub, and I hope that you have a fantastic rest of your day.